Brothers and sisters in Islam, La ilaha illallah. There is nothing, no deity, no being that is worthy of our worship, our veneration, our love, our prostration, our sajda, other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us exemplify this kalima. Let us live this kalima. Let us put this word into actions. And then, and only then, will be true representatives of the religion of Allah on this earth.